first Thanksgiving. The pilgrims lived in the old country. They wanted to worship God in the way they believed was right. But the rulers of the old country would not let them do this. This pilgrims decided to leave their home and seek a new land where they could worship in freedom.
I am a pilgrim.
Yes, we are going on a dangerous journey on a ship named the Mayflower. But we are scared. We've never been on the ocean.
So they went off to find the new world. But it was bad. They got seasick. But one morning, they spotted land.
Hooray, hooray. Now we can build our new homes.
After going to shore, they found a good place to live. They called it. They gave thanks to God for bringing them safely to them. New land. Then they got to work, building houses for their village. Finally, what it was finished.
Look, that color. My American.
It's me, Squanto.
He speaks English. What a miracle.
Squanto was friendly. He helped the pilgrims to grow more food. He showed them how to plant. Without Squanto, they would starve.
That's a great idea.
That's a great idea.
And so they did. Squanto came to the feast too. They all bowed their heads and gave thanks to God for leading them to their new homes where they could live in peace and freedom, and they ate
and ate.